assignment that is to be submitted tomorrow.
The assignment, like, but I've done 3/4 of it. Mm-hmm. I try to do some research. And you know, when I visit the library, it comes to a very voluminous book that I couldn't even understand what we were doing. But at least I've tried even to draw the graphs. Like if you look at my period, I know the lecturer will like.
Yeah, intelligent. Now I'll just come and copy, like everything and copy. Because I've tried, no, I don't always go to the library, so I've not seen any books. I don't even know where they're located. So I'll just copy everything that you have done. Then after you have submitted the assignments, you'll know it's plain to.
So tomorrow after the submission, I come and explain to you.
Yes, but you'll first give me your work today so I can go and copy. Yeah. Exactly. I'll just change the digit and how that covers appear.
So you are just going to try to transform the
Then you explain.
Hey, Eddie. Hi, for a long time, man.
How have you been? Hi, Shira.
Yeah, even having my classmate here.
Yeah,
I did not even remember now. I could have come early. How have you been, guys?
We've been very great.
I didn't have been offering. What is the reason?
No, I lost my phone recently. So there's no way.
You mean you don't have a phone?
I don't have a phone.
Ah, you could borrow and call me. Imagine I have missed you. You know, I like the jokes we do together. And let me tell you one thing. Yesterday I have a birthday party. Do you know what?
Yes.
I had 12 of my friends. Came.
Hey, you mean I missed such a big party? Yes.
My mother has Ingos. Do you know what's happened?
No.
We killed them all and enjoyed the flesh.
So how many are they?
Six in number. And there is one which was big. You see, that big one. The one that you can eat tomorrow and eat the other day before.
And you didn't even inform me. I could have come and cleared the
Man,
eggs.
Man, you are not crying. Do you know what I have done? No. I have kept something for you here. So after this, come to my hostel. That's how I just go like that.
Wait.
What's
mom slaughtered 6 hens.
Yeah, it was my birthday. That's
so just a birthday.
Yeah, it was my birthday party.
You know. And you are okay with it?
Yeah, in fact, I could have joined him. Yeah, the eggs.
So, meaning the 7th one could have been added.
Yeah, wait. Even at the 7th. This is my guy.
In fact,
two of them.
So could have enjoyed.
Yeah.
Do you know how entrepreneurs think? I don't blame you because you are not entrepreneurs, but do you know how entrepreneurs think?
You mean we are not running? We are entrepreneurs by nature.
Exactly.
You know,
yeah.
An entrepreneur.
My landlord brand.
Yes, I know. If it was an entrepreneur who had such a thing, or even a birthday party, he could have thought that instead of slaughtering these 6 hens and just eating them, I could then take one hen and slaughter it, then I would sell the parts, each part costing different amount of shillings. So for an entrepreneur, approximately you could have even got something like 250 from this one hen. So we can make 250 by 6.
Wow.
How much you could have got from, and you
almost 3,000.
And you just ate. So 3,000 could have even saved the pocket money.
It's
that
my fear from home up to this point and back. Can you see? That is
then,
a good amount of money.
Apart from that, here, around here, there's certain kiosks that I go to and they don't totally sell.
Why? What is the reason?
Because there is no supply.
You don't say that. There is no supply of hens allowed.
No supply of hens.
And do you know what?
Yeah.
In my home, we have a lot of hens. A lot of ingots are moving allowed. Even sometimes we give them to our rock of villagers there. We share them. We eat for free.
Yeah.
They are made, you know.
If I were you,
you
could be taking those hens. Now, because at your place there are many, so the supply is okay. You could be bringing here this kiosk where it is limited. So because it is limited in supply, you could be selling at a much higher price. You could even be selling one hen.
No, see the business
idea
in that.
Are you getting some
I do not know.
Yes, you should.
So what about... What
but do you know what?
Eggs.
We did not eat only chickens. We did not eat even what? Eggs. They were in huge amounts. Even we ate.
People, you are so mad. Yeah.
A tray and more.
Next time, try to invite me. I'll try to accept a
phone. You
missed
them. You missed them.
You see with the eggs.
Yeah.
For an entrepreneur like me, with the eggs, I could have thought of having an I could have purchased, but let's assume that I don't have that money to purchase an incubator. So I could have learned their traditional ways. you can take the eggs, then you put them in the flour.
I heard somewhere, even my grandmother, she used to do that, and you know what, she makes a huge amount of money from that. Imagine she don't wear that incubator, she just put them in a fry. I don't know how, but I know.
So after 21 days, the egg would have hatched into a chicken. And you could even have sold it at 100 shillings.
Imagine, we eat almost a tray. That's chickens. You mean I eat them? Yeah. In your stomach.
Because you're not
eating them. That's a lot of, and that's why we are talking about lacking of business ideas. That is a good business idea. And next time, I'll make sure I come with that.
But you'll pay because this is my idea.
The curiosity she eats, there are no supply of chicken there. Every you are eating chicken. There is no supply. I'll call my mom right now. I don't have a credit, but I'll come here. I'll tell her that she brings like 7 of them. We have many. You know, at our home, we have a lot of resources. We keep them for future use. You see, we sell them at cheaper places at my home. That's why we eat them. Imagine with them like it's just natural vegetable. They're like that. But you know what? I admire that idea. And I will use it next time. And I know one day. You know what? I like driving good cars. Uh-huh. You see those Mercedes, those.
If you carry if you buy one, you'll carry me in it. Because I'm the one who has told you this idea.
No, we don't share idea. We share the cost. I'm going. We cannot do that. You know what?
What I admire from you? You have given me the idea. You know what? I'm going to use the idea. And I'm going to be far ahead of you. Do you understand?
When you make it, please invite me.
Yeah, you can't be alone.
So tomorrow you'll be seeing a
very big car. Yeah.